Crimes Case Number 3954, Rose and Sharon De Silva disappeared in Toluca County, West Virginia. They were last seen in the deserted town of Silent Hill. For investigators, their case is a mystery. For the family, it's a nightmare.